it's compelling all frontline NHS staff in England to be fully vaccinated against coronavirus. It's understood workers will have a spring deadline to give them time to get both shots. Unions have said they're concerned the plans might cause some staff to leave their jobs. Dr. Carter Singh is a GP in Nottinghamshire. He says any move to mandatory jabs mustn't be done in a heavy-handed way.
We're already facing a workforce and workload crisis.